Greetings from Walt Disney World Resort. I'm Melanie Bronstein, class of 2001, and you're watching Hawk TV.
Good morning, Highland, and welcome to Hawk TV. Today is Tuesday, February 12th, and I'm Shanti.
And I'm Press Stone, and here's what's going on at Highland today. Today is Abraham Lincoln's birthday. February 12th is Abraham Lincoln's actual birth date. However, in modern times, President Lincoln and all of the U.S. presidents are celebrated on President's Day. Are you struggling to find a special gift for that special someone? The band program is selling Saxigrams, a saxophone serenade, for only $5. Pick one up before and after school near the student lot and during both lunches in the cafeteria. A Best Buddies chapter meeting will take place in the lecture hall on Tuesday, February 19th, for pure mentors only. This is your opportunity to sign up for the Friendship Walk, select officers for the next year's Best Buddies, and vote on your favorite t-shirt design. Here at Highland, we have a lot of great athletic programs. Last week, several of our athletes signed letters of intent to play at a variety of colleges around the country. Yesterday, we didn't have time to show you all of these great athletes, so today we thought we would show you the rest. Let's check it out.
Hi, my name is Ashley Webb, and I'll be playing Division I soccer at the University of South Carolina.
Just candygrams, balloons, or cute stuffed animals for a friend or that special someone. All items will be delivered on February 14th. NHS applications are open. If you're interested in joining National Honor Society for the upcoming year, come and grab an application from Mr. Duncan in Portable 5B or from the front office. Want to show a friend or that special someone that you appreciate them? For only 50 cents, you can have a Spanish Valentine sent to them. Order these special Valentines from any Spanglish Hawk member anytime now throughout Valentine's Day. And now, let's go to Parker with sports.
Thanks, Shanti. Congratulations to Leo Dashbach. He was chosen as the Gatorade Boys Cross Country Runner of the Year. Way to go, Leo. Playoffs are underway for the winter sports season. The girls' basketball and soccer teams both made playoffs. The number 6-seeded girls' soccer team beat number 11-seed Xavier College Prep with a score of 3-2 this past Saturday. On Wednesday, they advanced to the quarterfinals, where they play number 3-seed Desert Vista, who they previously lost to 1-0 after a very close back-and-forth game. The girls will be away. The number 5-seeded girls varsity basketball team's first round playoff game is Wednesday, February 13th. They will be hosting the 12-seed Tucson at 7 p.m. here at home. Good luck, Hawks. That's it for sports. Now back to you guys in the studio.
That is it for your announcements today.
We have one more thing. If we could, thank you. Hey, Ashley Edwards, don't hate me for this, but which camera is that? All right, there we go. Hey, please go to prom with me. I would hate it if you didn't. So have a response, because I'm going to run to your classroom real fast and give you these beautiful flowers. They smell terrific. But that is all we have for today. Make it a great day.
Bye, Hawks!
Oh, it smells wonderful. Smell.
She doesn't like and she'll never. story like I do. But she's